I'm holding my daughter, she's sleeping, staring down at a face just like mine, knowing that from now on nothing matters as much as this in my life. And I know there's a God in this moment watching over.